Hi everyone, this is my channel, I'm Jan, and we are in sunny Bulgaria. It's very, very hot again today, and the vlog is going to be from Varna. And right now I'm walking on the main street, pedestrian street, right from the beginning, from the cathedral. And the plan is to walk around, then go to the beach, see what's there, look at the park, and maybe we will have a swim, I don't know, but it's a bit windy and I'm not sure because it's really hot but windy, and my ears got really cold usually, so when I get too wet and it's when the wind blows, that's why I don't know, we will see, because it's our actually last day on the Black Sea, and that's why we were thinking to go and swim, but I don't know. So my husband stays in the hotel again, so he's gonna have breakfast, what we had leftovers from yesterday. So he's like, again, I don't wanna go with you because it's too hot. And I'm looking for something to eat for myself. I have a little lunch and keep walking and look at the things. So we will see what's around. Walking in the park right now here in Varna. It's very, very big, and I walked only a little bit on the beach side of the sea, so over there, and it was very, very windy and I couldn't talk, so I wanted to tell you a little bit my bit of impression of the place. So when we walked through the main part, so I quite like the architecture, nice buildings, except some of them needs to be still done, remodeled. So, but some of them, but they are very pretty, but they reminding me a little bit my hometown, because in my hometown, the main street, we also have buildings similar, and so it's reminding me home. And also when we were driving through the bridge, when we drive in Saratov in Russia from Engels to Saratov bridge, it's also the same picture, you drive through the river and then you see the city, and that's what reminded me a lot. It's very, very hot still. I thought it's blowy right here, but lots of trees. I don't know how big this park is, I didn't check, but on the pictures it looks very, 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 very long. So, and I would think it's probably like in Burgas, huge. So it's very nice and clean, and lots of things here, like children, and you can cycle and walk, and yeah, there was terrarium out there. There's something else must be out there, but I'm not gonna check it all because it's very hot. And I'm thinking right now maybe to go and have a swim, but I'm not sure. Actually, when I walked into the park from the main entrance, the beach was on the other side. I think the main city beach was on the right. And I went on the left and found some other beaches there too. I presume they all will be the same. Water, I think, is about the same as what was in the Golden Beach. Maybe it looked quite clean too and warm. So it was warm, but it's because of the wind, we have red flags again today. So they lifeguards stopping people from going too far in the water. So that's why I'm not sure if I want to go, because I said it's like when I get wet, my ears get like hurt me, and when it's wind blows and I have very cold ears and it's very painful, so I don't know if I'll go or not. I'm going back home, well, I'm going back to the hotel, and then we will decide maybe my husband what he wants to do. If he wants to go to the beach, maybe he's much cooler there right now with the air conditioner, so he probably would want to go to swim, so we will see. So. Well, that's a little bit of the park. You see how it's nice, the main alley. I think it's, I'm walking some flowers and palms. They even have palms here. So, really nice. hotel. This is what it looks like outside, and the parking is inside. Okay, this is our room. So we have a table and chair and TV, so pretty much usual standard. And here is the fridge. Okay. So, quite big room, I have to say, like really big. And that's the bed and the wardrobe. The wardrobe is just usual, has some hangers in there and extra pillow and the mattress. So we have, this is the bathroom. So bathroom is quite big, and it's actually proper bath again with the curtain at least, so we can have shower without splashing too much. Okay, so it's quite big bathroom too. So here is the toilet and the sink. And so this also includes Wi-Fi and parking. See, here we have our parking. Okay, I mean, there's not that many spaces there, but we were promised parking, so we got it. So that's our car standing there. So it is about 15 minutes from the beach, and about the same 15 minutes from the main pedestrian street should be. So in not bad location. And it's 130 lev, roughly, which is 65 euros for two nights. So it's 32 roughly and a half, right, euros per night. So okay, I got some raspberries. My mom was like, buy some raspberries, so I couldn't find anywhere. Well, except I saw in Sozopol, I think it was 12 lev a kilo. So or 13 lev a kilo, or 13 lev a kilo or something. Yeah. So, and I found here in Varna, and it is 8 lev a kilo. So it's 4 lev, 500 grams, so about 4 euros a kilo. So that's, finally I got it. So this is for mom especially, so mom can see that I got raspberry. Now she's gonna be happy that I had some raspberries this year. Okay guys, so it is evening now, and I'm looking for somewhere to eat, and I'm on my own. As you can see, I left my husband at home, well, in a hotel, because we are like a little bit quarrel and argument over there. So he wanted to go and swim, and I said no, I don't want to go swim because I'm tired, and I was very hot, and I was sneezing, so much sneezing. I think I have an allergy on some of the trees, I'm not sure, but when I was walking in the center from the park, I was just sneezing after sneezing after sneezing. So I got like a little bit upset about it, because I thought, what if I have something, you know, flu, or it can't be coronavirus, because coronavirus starts with the cough, not sneezing. And so I came back home, I took very hot shower, so, and I said I don't want to go, because I don't feel well, because I have no idea what's the sneezing and tiredness, and I already had enough of swimming really, and I'm burned completely. You can see, like, completely burned. Here's my neck, is really hurting me. So he got angry, upset, and he went on his own. And we're not talking now, so I said, I'm going to go out. And he was like, you're taking me with you? I said, no, I'm not. So I'm going on my own. And I walked through the port. Right now we're in a port area. We're going to have a look a little bit what the views out there. It looks really nice. And you can see I found a water park. I don't know if it's a constant one, or maybe it's the moving one, so temporarily. But yeah, this is where I found today. And I will go a little bit further and we'll see what I'll find. Somewhere to eat. I kind of thinking like not to have much to eat again. I'm going to run before. Ooh, I'm on a car park. So I'm going to have something light. I was thinking maybe to have some calamari. I don't know. We will see. Not big meal. So I'm not sure if actually I can go through, because it's a fence, but anyway, so that's where the, all the things going on. There, watch out. You told me how to call this guy, I've forgotten again. We were gonna call it Varnazai. No, it's not. I forget. I always forget the names. So bad. Names and numbers. Oh, I think there are military ships, and I know in some countries they don't allow to make videos of military ships. I'm not gonna do so. So we're just gonna go that way. Well, guys, it looks like in the port is the whole life is going on. That's why yesterday when we were walking in the center, it was very quiet and nothing much. But look how many people today here. Lots. So I guess this is where they're all having fun. I'm going to walk a little bit further to see what restaurants they have. Maybe I'll eat something in here. Well, not maybe, I will eat something here. They have lots of Happy Grills. On this side I can see Happy Grill, and on the other side was also Happy Grill. Maybe I'll just go and eat in Happy Grill again, I don't know. We will see. Lots of parkings here, by the way, too. But it's about 10 minutes walk from actually the place where we are staying right now. This is my dinner tonight. So my dinner, I had this little place called Skarabira. Okay guys, so I'm going back home now. Had my dinner and I paid for it 10 lev. And so it's about 5 euros. And of course, some tips, okay, on top. It was actually a nice meal and the service was good and fast. Okay. Not like in some other places. Yeah, like yesterday we had something to eat and completely wrong what we ordered. It was absolutely different. It's not the first time actually. But a bit of a disappointment yesterday and was really nice today. It's very cheap on that corner, guys, and right in front of Happy Grill. So I'll tell you a little bit. So I wanted to eat in port and I liked a really nice restaurant was out there. We have a very good choice, very good menu, but they didn't have spaces. They had a nice, they had one space and it was in the middle. Nice spaces were upstairs and you know, outside it was really nice, but they were all packed. And so I was told to wait a little bit for about 15 minutes. So I thought, okay, 15 minutes, I'll walk around, see the other menus, the other places, and the other places also quite, all of them, also the packed, really nice building. I like this one. Really good job on this. So it's pretty much all reserved. The spaces there in the nice restaurants where you have a good choice, lots of to choose from. So then I come back and I said, oh, we still have no space, so you wait a little bit longer. So I just like thought, and it's so busy actually packed. So I was like, okay, I'll just walk and go somewhere else. I thought I'll go to Happy Grill. Happy Grill completely packed and the queue. Okay, so I went, continued to walk on the beach. They had like, you know, bars and grills out there. So one of them, they offered me to sit right in the front where the sea is. So I went there, I sat there for 15 minutes, alone, it's blowy, nobody coming. So I thought, okay, if nobody came to me in 15 minutes, that means it's not a very good place to eat because there will be delays, even though there's not that many people there. Okay, so I walked away and ended up on the main street. And then also it's all like packed, packed, packed. Then I thought I'll go to Happy Grill here in the corner, and they also said they also packed. And so you need to wait. And the time is already like, now is after 10, and it was 9 o'clock. So I'm just like, I don't usually eat that late, okay? So I thought I want to eat, don't want to wait for another like 3 hours while ready, food will be ready. And so I saw that place in the corner, and I thought, okay, I'll pop up there. and it was not that many people there, but still quite a bit, and locals, so I thought, okay, it should be a nice place. So and then I went, and then it was really nice. I really liked it, fast and nice service. So, and quite tasty food, guys, except there was no seafood, so I really wanted to have some seafood tonight, because it's the last day here on the seaside, and I thought, oh, yeah, I'll have a seafood, but okay. I had grilled chicken with some vegetables inside. It was really, really nice, honestly. If you are here and you live on a budget, that could be your place, guys. It's really nice. And
hello.
So, okay, that's how I ended up in that place. And now I'm going back home, well, to the hotel. And tomorrow we're leaving. Okay, going to Veliko Trnovo. So, well, that's it for now, guys. So, I'm going to just get sleep now. And I'll pop up to the shop and get some water, because we run out of water. And yeah, that's it. So thank you for watching. If you like, don't forget to subscribe, like, and I'll see you next video. Bye everyone.